recently making a big back comeback on Burke's Backyard. Or something like that. We recorded this song way back in 1983 and it was our little contribution to the Year of the Tree. It's called Give Me a Home Among the Gum Trees. Go something like this.
I wonder how much you are the tree.
I've been around the world a couple of times or maybe more. Well, I've seen the sights and I've had their bites on every foreign shore. When me mates all ask me the place that I adore, I tell them right up away.
Give me a home among the gum trees with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
I'll be standing in the kitchen, cooking up a roast, a veggie pie on toast. You and me a cup of tea. Later on we'll settle down and mop up on the porch and watch the possums play.
Give me a home among the gum trees. Lots of plum trees.
Oh yeah!
A sheep, a two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
There's a sideways on the corner, and a Woolworths down the street, and a new blizzard just opened up when they regulate the heat. But I trade them all tomorrow for a single bush retreat with a kookaburra's call for the barrels.
Give me a home among the gum trees. Lots of plum trees.
Oh yeah.
A sheep, a two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
Here we go. Some people like their houses with fences all around, and others live in mansions with something they flick around. But we are like the bush, you know, with rabbits running round and a pumpkin vine out the back. Come on, everybody.
Give me a home among the gum trees. With lots of plum trees.
Oh yeah.
A sheep, a two, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
I say it's your turn, come on. First album, here's another couple of songs off our first album, a song and a tune. Jimbo, I'll tell you all about it.
Couple of train rides for you folks, you lucky little ducks. My co-engineer over there is Stuart on a fiddle.